Oh, there we go. Hey guys, welcome to episode 5, I think, of whatever the hell this is called. The New Dawn. Oh dear, sorry I haven't been uploading. We've had a bit of problems. Well, Louise is ill, and she's had time off work, which means that I can't usually record, but we found a good idea to let us able to be record, so it's brilliant. Right, last episode, we did this. It was over here, with the lovely thing in the background. Look, excellent. Oh, you'll also notice that, what else? The chunk loading should be a lot better and a lot faster. It's because Forge has actually fixed the massive problem. It was a horrible, horrible problem in the with Minecraft with a typo caused tons of amounts of lag to appear, and we had a bit of problems with this, unfortunately, because we actually excuse me. What did we do? We updated this, which means some things down here were moved, which means all of the water started pouring in, and unfortunately, it all turned to that looks weird. It all turned to do not have mitmaps? Oh, I do. It all turned to obsidian. Sorry, I'm a bit muddled at the minute, which is unfortunate, to be honest with you. But we only got a bit of lava out of it, which I suppose is okay. I guess. But yeah, I've had a few good ideas for the series at the minute. Oh, that looks a lot better, doesn't it? Yeah. I'm keeping up uploading this at 60 frames per second, even though it's not 60 frames per second, so at least you get a better showing. Why did I not destroy that? Well, we'll just leave it there, I guess. Right, I think today we're going to sort out a nice and easy method of getting a load of food on the go. But I don't know where I'm going to make my stuff. I'm thinking of maybe going up there. But I'm not going to do that, to be honest with you. I think all we're going to do really is just... Let me pop all this in here for the time being. You'll notice I've been making toast sandwiches a lot easier to make. I think I'm pretty sure I told you last time what I'm doing with that. But we'll see. Cooking up charcoal here. Running out of charcoal. And I'm going to do this because it is quite annoying now. There we go. Oh, we went in there, I think. Did we sort everything out in there? Oh, we did, yeah. Let me show you what I did, actually. let's put that back, we don't need that. What are we doing? Yeah, let's go underneath it. Oh. Derp. Okay, we're back underneath it. And as you can see, I've made a lovely little area over to there. Not entirely sure, though. Okay. Why are there spiders underneath there? Hi. Is this the better? This is probably the better mod spawning. I think I seem to recall that a lot of things do actually spawn underneath now. That's pretty cool. Frightening, but cool nonetheless. Okay, we can take that off, because it's cool, but it's quite annoying, really. Alright, these are here to put those, carpenter's blocks, stairs on, because obviously you can't make stairs out of this. And we did this rather well here. And all of this is going to be glass to see around. So let's do that, shall we? First. Make sure that we don't die. Okay. I think we're doing the same there as well. Yeah, we are, I think. All right, let's go pick up some of that stuff, and I'll be back with you. Right, so while we're in there, let's grab some of this. We need some of that as well. And you know what we'll do, which would be much easier, is do this. That, get the dolly, wherever the hell it is. Oh. Yeah, put it there. It is. Grab that. Oh no! But put it in there, and it's perfectly fine. Ha ha! Cheating! The best kind of video game playing. Right, we are running out of these. So how does one make toasted sound? Oh, two bread together. Is that it? Oh, okay, then, fair enough. There we go. That's easy to do, I suppose. I might work out a book. I'm always going to take that. And... not aluminium. Iron? I think to make a... what do you call it? A drum. It's this, this... yes, it is. Okay, good. A drum. Okay, so we've got a pump. We need a magmatic engine now. I think that one will do. Magmatic dynamo, whatever. That should be okay. We should be okay with this, to be honest with you. So we have transfer node liquid and a transfer pipe. Okay, excellent. Let's get back in. Right, let's go do this. Make it look a bit nice, and we'll also sort out... of course you did. Sort out the... the pump wire in here. The pump is just going to be a manual one until we can find a yeah, it's going to be a manual until we can find a enderpearl and whatnot. Also, we're probably not going to sort out the greenhouse like I said we were going to do today. Get on with actual technical stuff. I actually had plans that I wanted to do, but I was like, well, I'm probably not going to be able to record, so there's no point, so I might as well just forget the plans. And I did actually forget the plans, so... hep-a-derp. So, how else are we going to do this now? What's this? Is this... where's the... ah, here it is. Okay, so it's... is it like this? It is, yes. So, do that. And this needs to be... 1, 2, 3... and to the left of us slightly. Okay. So, 1, 2, 3, and to the left of us slightly. Although that does look a bit different. So it needs to be placed here, on the block next to it. So, here. And it is. Okay, well that's fair enough. Right, that's much better. Although, to be honest with you, I probably should have bought some glass, really. You know what, let's put the carpenter's blocks here. So I know where to put them. Okay, good. So let's put the pump. L Pumpington. Whoa! Oh. Okay. Well, let's go down, I guess. I do not trust this as far as I can throw it. Oh, this is scary. Oh, wait, what? Did I do that right? I did not. Right, so let's go down here then. Ooh! It's even worse than the fact that I'm in hardcore mode. That's the problem, really. So, should we put it here so we know when it's going down? Yeah. I think that would be a good idea. Did we not bring a bucket, by the way? Do not think we did, which means that it's going to probably be a bit of a problem. Well, let's maybe... well, I don't think we're ever going to need to go back here, so let's go here. Can we put that in here? No. Oh dear. You never know, that would have been dead good. The drum can go here. The liquid transfer pipe can go here. Oh, no, it can't. It can go here and get this pipe down here. There we go. Excellent. Okay. Although, you know what? Actually, no, that's a bit stupid, isn't it, really? What I think... what I think we'll do is... I mean, I want to know if doing that makes this pump into there automatically. If it does, then that's handy. And we'll have the drum here. We'll have the transfer node here. And I wonder if we could push that. Or does it continue going in? Well, it'd be okay if Whaler was actually showing me how much was in here. It's gonna take a while. And the good thing about this is that we can do this. That means that, yep, should be going in there. Excellent. How much is going down? That's going down. I can't tell how much that is. Is in there, to be honest with you, which is pretty annoying. Oh, I can. Well, that's handier then, isn't it? Right, I'm going to wait until this is actually done. No, actually, no, I'm not. I'm going to go get some glass. Let's go get some glass. Right, I'm not entirely sure if this is its own chuck loader, you know. That'll be quite nice if it is, but I don't think it is. Are you not? Oh, I thought you didn't. Jesus. Right, there we go. Although that looks pretty dumb if you ask me. Is connected textures not enabled? Of course it is. Huh. Well, do you break, by the way? You do. That's entirely useless then. Well, whatever, it doesn't really matter. Ooh, that is being pimped up. Excellent. Augmentation? Huh, okay. 8 RF per tick. That seems to be okay. That's filling up quite well. Although I think a speed upgrade would probably be okay. But you know what? That's fine. That's fine. We'll keep that. We'll head back into the overworld. And... And we'll probably think about making that thing that I was going to say I was going to make. Right, if we have a look here, we can see how many seeds we can actually plant. So if we not include this kind of seeds, then include potatoes and wheat. We have how many? Right, I realise there's actually a few things I need. And I thought the best thing to do would be to maybe start... You know what we could do? Wait, did we not make... We did make the magmatic diamond. Okay. I'm thinking what we should do. Yes, let's get doing that then. I mean, this thing here is what I like. It's working very well, but the thing is... We can easily change this to suit our needs. Let's get two bouquets. Let's have a nom on this. It does take forever to eat, which I'm not a fan of. So I might change that. I'm not sure. So let's pick this up. Well, that was longer than I anticipated. Yep, alright. There we go. Ooh, did that actually pick up a... I think it did. Okay. Any dirt? Right, I actually did this in the previous series. But, that, to be fair, that series didn't last long. So, we've got better barrels here. Let me grab a dolly. Oh, the dolly's already been used, so I might as well... Shove it back here. Right, I'm going to move this. Where can I move it? Say... Well, I suppose temporarily we can put it here. And then... This, and this. That needs to be that. We can actually fit things in here. Which is nice. Glass and gravel. So... Sand... Gravel is a byproduct of making sand from this, so we can easily use that. So, what we're going to do, let's make some... Oh, by the way, there was 57 of these, so we'll just round it up to 58. We'll just round it up to 60, rather, and have 30 seeds on each side of the greenhouse, which means that we need it to be at least 8, 16, 12, about 8, no, 18. Yeah, 18, maybe 19 by 30. That's at least. So it's going to be quite big. Which is okay, which is the reason why we're making all this stuff, actually. So, to do, we need to start making a furnace, which leads me to believe, actually, I'm pretty sure to make this, we need. Can I just make a normal furnace, please? Basic furnace, there we go. No. There we go, yeah. We need bricks and a machine frame, which. Do we have any? Yeah, we do, good. So let's make. Two of them's enough, I think. Okay. Right. I just wondered why there's not enough, but I kept pulling them out. Alright, let me get all of the stuff I need for this particular thing and I'll come back to you. Right, this is still unbelievably annoying. We need a way of turning that off. Right. So, we need a furnace, which is copper. All of these coppers are bloody annoying. All these different. You can see there's like massively different types. Where are they? Different types of ores. Like this tin, and then this is. Where's the other tin? There's lead, and there's different kind of lead. It's annoying. Anyway. Let's do this. This is quite annoying because it doesn't work half of the time. Right, okay, so what we're missing. Reinforced, resonant, hardened, resonant, basic. Oh, Christ. Wait, this is a different one, I think. Reception coil? Kia? Yeah. So, reception coil. Probably because we didn't make any of the gears needed. Up it up. There we go. And we need a. What's it called? Pulverizer. Which is flint and copper and a piston. I know we've got some flint. Yep. We need a piston, which is three of these, four of these, and the rest we have. Okay. So if we can make that, we can make this. Whoops. Two of those. And we have the necessary equipment for this now. We do. Excellent. Right, let's flop. These are only here to constantly smelt the cobble that we have. I'll show you what I mean in a minute. So, we have the lava bucket and that. It's frame rate light. Not bad, I suppose. So I think maybe if we hide this. So if we hide this, can easily. Let's put a warning sign here. That is our warning sign. And that means that there is lava under there. Okay. So if we break that, where does the. Yep, okay. So we have found that the. Whoa, hello. That the cobble actually ends here, so that's fine. No, you know what? That's dumb. Right, I'm just finishing this off now. Hopefully, this should be okay. This has probably run out. Yes, it has. Okay. Right. Let me grab another set of lava from in here. I hope it's actually its own chunk loader. I'm not entirely sure. Right, as I was saying. Just sorting this out now. And having a norm. I have to take this lava tank from the previously. Is that going to pick up? No, it's not. Okay. So, we want to have a liquid one. Do we still have the liquid, or did I use it? Oh, I used it, didn't I? I want to know on what, though. Oh, inside, didn't I? Yeah, so... Alright, let me sort this out, then. Okay, so this should start going again. This pulverizer pulverizes the cobblestone into... into sand. And also into gravel, sometimes. It then puts it into here, which isn't set up correctly, I don't think. It is set up correctly, yes. Yeah, sand goes into there. I think sometimes gravel will also go in there. I'm wondering if we can make a filter pipe or something like that. Filter pipe. What do filter pipes do? People can be used to sort in different directions. Right click and place. Okay, so... So any dies around 5 of them. Okay, so I think we could probably use... these. Oops. Yes, indeed. Okay. So if we use this filter pipe, say... here. Okay. Oh, obviously it needs to go here then. Not here. That. So which means that the blue way can... that. Okay. Which means that no... Excuse me. Sneeze again. Which means that no, glass can go that way. So all the glass is coming this way, we get loads of glass. It seems that there's no actual chunk loader in the, it's not a chunk loader, basically. So I'm giving myself admin anchors because I believe that chunk loading is a right, not a privilege. That means I can give myself it all I like. Right, this is done, actually, now. We can, I can shove down an admin anchor, say... here, and we can shove one in the nether. There's a guy through. I'm sure I pushed a guy through. Huh. Well, then. Oh, there he is. Look, yeah. Huh. Not another one? No, good. Okay. Right. This is going to run out pretty... Oh, bloody hell, it is running out soon, isn't it? Hmm. I think that we're probably going to need another one because this uses, oh, this uses 40 and that uses 20. So we're going to have a net gain at some point. Hmm. I'm thinking of maybe just changing that to perhaps a set of redstone engines like people usually use to, but we'll see. We'll see. Right. I'm going to head off now. And I think what we'll do, we'll probably have the... I'll probably clear this and have the, oh, fucking hell, what's it called? Greenhouse over here. It's going to look something like Dial 20's one, actually, because I quite like that. And this, I don't know how to fix it. I'm probably not going to be able to fix it, unfortunately. So, yeah, it's going to look nice, I think. It's going to look quite, it's going to be quite big. But, at some point, we'll probably add in MFR kind of stuff. Be quite nice. Anyway, see you next time, guys. Thanks for watching.